So this is a no-no. So let's pour another one. I'm just going to use three colors. Let's try that. Let's put this first. This is the decor one. And the gold. And then the color shift. That's a bit thick, I think. Better. Oh, yeah, that's much better. Now maybe I should try two different goals, but that's kind of cool. I'm going to leave this one, and I'm going to do another one. It's kind of pretty. I can remember which way I did the order of these. some of this paint off. Paint that comes off when you spin it actually holds the tile in place. Maybe this time I might use gold on maybe gold on top and a black cell activator. See how that looks. So that means there's two blacks gonna go down together, I think. And this is the color shift. They're almost the same. Black cell activator. This might be more contrasting. We'll see. I've got to take my gloves off. These are terrible gloves. I'll use my straw. Yes, that's much nicer. The cells are better and there's more contrast. Yes, I like this one better. Definitely the gold on top. I lost all my white, but that's okay. I'm debating whether I should do the other one again. What do you think? Should I keep this one or spin it a bit more, maybe? Let's move this one out of the way. See if it moves. I don't know. No, I'm not a fan of this one, so I'm gonna go over this one again. This time I think I'll just take all the paint off. Try this one more time. Oh, I'm almost out of paint here. So I'm gonna put the two blacks down. I'm gonna have to make some more. Wait for it to calm down a bit. pretty. All right. It's amazing how you can do the same thing. Everything comes out, they all come out a little different. You never know what you're gonna get. I'm gonna get the other one and show you both together. Just cleaning the bottom off. I think I just put them on here. There you go. There's two. There. Let's try and fix this so it's straight. There you go. Yeah, I like that. They look really nice. They'll look nice as a coaster, shiny. I wonder if I can do a big canvas. I might try one with white and black cell activator. But anyway, there's the video for today. Thanks for watching. Have a great day and come back to Carol's Art Room. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you. Hi, everybody. Here's my dry tiles. The gold and the black is awesome. Look at that shine. These will look really nice resined. Very pretty. There you go. Thanks for watching and have a great day.